license only have, say, one sparkling version?
No, we do a bit more than that.
I've turned into the wine connoisseur.
we do a range of whites and reds as well. From, you know, our entry level is reasonably priced at £5 a glass, up to a white Burgundy that's more like £15 a glass. So we do a range of different values to sell.